There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition. Oh, mama! What a fierce kick. She misses with a wild strike. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Wow! Talk about athletic! Well, look at this move, Cole!
The Natural, headed to the top.
Wow! Perfectly executed! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it!
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it. And the princess counters it.
And there's the face buster.
Look at this. Big bulldog.
What an impact from the face buster. Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Collar and elbow tie-up.
And the neck breaker connects. Ladies and gentlemen, the Frankensteiner. Wild strike misses the target.
Bam! Man, this has been a great matchup. The princess just one step ahead.
There's the quickness. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. A sharp elbow drop. Drives the elbow down again. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
The kick connects.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Hurricane Rana, Hurricane Rana. Shoulders down.
Look at the eyes of the princess. I don't like this at all. And she's toast. She's hooked. She's trapped. Big DDT.
Look out!
Just a perfect head scissor! Uh-oh! Big move coming! Not this! The princess connects! There's a cover!
Two! Three!
The princess wins!
the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.